Hey guys, today we're gonna play with Helena after the buff. This buff basically allows her to heal every turn, and then whenever she decreases the attack bar of the opponent, it's going to be spread among the enemies, yeah? So you don't have to worry about not getting a turn after you use the second skill. Which was the problem with Helena before. This is how I run my Helena, very slow but very tanky. Cause I wanna get more from the healing, the higher the HP the more I heal, right? She's on Violent Will, HP, crit damage, and HP. See, I'm playing with Helena, so I have to ban the Antares. There's no question about that. This guy has no reviver though, so as long as I get first turn, I have a chance to take out the front in one go here. If I can take her out, my Helena is gonna be free to do whatever she wants. Can I one-shot a G1 front?
It was at this moment.
Oh no, we did not one-shot the G1 front! if only I had maxed my fire tower, then we don't have to be so tilted. You brought this upon yourself, Taku. You should have maxed your tower. Do I do it now though? Yeah, I say why not. Oh, look, he took 38 damage, which is very huge. If you transform now, I'm going to cut. Smart pony. We do this. That Molong just lost a chunk of HP from attacking my, you know. We go for the front now. This front so thick though. So thick this front. It's okay, we transform. Cause the Ciara already lost her thing. I need to kill the front, guys. Okay, did not die though. But I should be able to kill the front in my human form, right? Yeah, I should. If not, we're going to proc. Yes, that's what we're gonna do. Oh shit, this bad. This really bad. Do I reset? But if I use this, I'm going to give too much turn to the Helena. To Diana. Yeah, let's not do that. Wah, Molong. Molong did not get anything but proc. Okay. I say we slip the horse first. If we win against this G1 guy, I swear guys, there's something wrong with this game. We transform. A Helena is not supposed to win against a G1. We took the attack bar from the We took the attack bar from Diana so much that it actually doesn't matter that she has that passive. You know what passive I'm talking about? Yeah, we reset. Now we cannot transform. It's okay, you get a turn. You do that with your head. It's okay. This Molong, he suddenly got very low after using the Reckless. That's why Triana is a better counter to Molong than Taran is. Ooh, Helena guys. Okay, let's have Diana versus Helena. Let's go. This is gonna be interesting. The correct ban should have been the Diana, but we wanna see which horse is superior. Okay, we go for the Ciara, definitely. Don't even ask why I go for the Ciara first, okay? But it's okay, it's okay. The best you can do, go for the Juno. And that's fine, guys. I'm going to let my Juno stay like that. And then... yeah, we strip the Diana for now. Okay, I think if the Diana transform now... she's going to get cut, right? Oh! We ran out of time, so I used Predicted Future and it actually stunned everyone! Oh, I was saved by my own stupidity! We do this, but Diana is gonna get a lot of turn because we do that. My god, they were so lucky of us. And then we go for the Ciara. Nice! Helena doing Helena. So Diana, guess who's the superior horse?
Fuck you!
Excuse me? I hate this meta, guys. If you are going second and if you don't have Molly, you're gonna be in such disadvantage. That is the stupid meta we're actually facing right now. Let's ban immunity, because I wanna have fun with my Helena. If I don't ban immunity, what's my Helena's gonna do? Phew, he let go of my 2 anti one shot. If I were him, I would go for the Triana, yes. Except my Triana... she's going to die anyway from the damage of this guy. No one can survive, guys. No matter how tanky, no one's gonna survive that damage. 41k. Okay, and he procs and gave it back to the guy. Not that cute, to be honest. Counter, nice. And then we bring her back to life. And we got the provoke on the two people that actually mattered. Woohoo, that's beautiful. Nice. I don't really wanna kill him though. If I kill him, I'm gonna let go of the defense break. I mean the provoke. But we have two. Helena, come on, do your thing. We should get full attack bar. And look at the attack bar we decreased from them. And then we're going to stun him, right? Ah, we killed! See, that was my fear, guys. Oh, he procs too. He proc and killed my Triana. Oh man. Ah shit. If the Bastet going to glance my horse? No. And we did not get even the stun. Oh, this is all bad. This is all bad. So I guess we have to crit on the Vanessa here. I need to pray for stupid crit luck. Yeah, that's okay. It's okay. That's fair. Okay, we go for a second round. We killed the Fairy King. Also, we defense break almost everyone. Who do I go? The Vanessa, right? Yeah, let's go for the Vanessa. Stun him. And we proc. Oh, this is actually it, guys. This might be our saving grace to actually win against this guy. Come on, Helena. We need one more proc, please. This guy must be so tilted. I mean, I would if I were him. I'd be so tilted right now. Since Win is gonna crit on fire. I'd be so tilted. Don't worry, guys. Helena takes 50% less damage from water. That's why I'm not really scared. See? It doesn't do anything. Okay, so go for all nothing. Got it on my Juno. If it is something you don't wanna do, we go for the front, I guess. Yeah, we strip. Did not get it. Come on, we strip. Did not get it. For now, we just do this. So the first is going to glance. Whoa, he actually did not glance. I have Molly and Vigor. Wow, this fruit is such an alpha. Okay, we do this. And the fruit did not counter. Once again, we have ourselves a docile fruit. Do we stun him? No, I say we go stun the front instead.